The first night, I was looking, they had these beautiful fires, very, very small, but very, very powerful fires, and everybody was around these fires. When you like moved away from the circle, it was pitch dark, and you kept seeing these people that were coming in to the circle. Pops Mohamed, he wanted to do a new album, and the theme of the new album was music from the Bushmen, so he wanted to go and record them. Which, you know, okay, you can go and record the Bushmen, but I wasn't really aware of what I was about to experience.
People, what can be one of the political tools that the people can use. And so I think it's better that maybe, I thought it was better that if I come to Kuru and through this music and encouraging people to value their own culture and gain pride and say, this is my culture, it has been passed on from generation to generation, and I'm proud of it, and because I'm a product of it, because of this culture, I'm where I am now, and I think I need to take it to the world. I think in that sense, I personally feel that it could help people, send people to also face the changes that we are coming through, and also able to tell people that now we can choose. We cannot accept anything that is coming our way, because we also like to protect our culture.